But how the government phrases it, or how some people phrase it, is, well, do you want to treat someone with cancer, or do you want to support someone living a promiscuous lifestyle? Mm. Well, they're dangerous currents, because you start pitting people against each other.